is
about to 2158. Then after finishing that one, now you are good to go. You can come and calculate the values which they have asked you to get. That's the first one. It is the variance. Variance, and you said we denote it as val of x, which is equals to summation of fd squared out of summation of fd minus out of summation of f minus summation of fd out of summation of f, but this one is squared. Then you come and substitute the values which you have there. The values of summation of fd squared was 2158 divided by summation of f, which is 30, minus summation of fd. Here we got it as 80 divided by 30, but this one is square. The answer we get, so as just put it on your calculator and get the answer, then 80 divided by 30, so the answer is giving us about 64.8222 recurring, but we can stop on this one. This one become our variance of the data given, and then we go ahead and look for standard deviation. So standard deviation is given by S, denoted by SD and given by square root of var of x, so which is square root of 64.8222. This one is equal to 8.051 2. That's the value of standard deviation. So that's how we calculate this. Thank you.